I'm on board the USS Michigan, SSGN 727. It was a ballistic missile submarine that has recently been converted into a guided missile submarine. We have the ability to hold up to 154 Tomahawk missiles. What I do on board the submarine is maintain the missiles and torpedoes, as well as track contacts while submerged underneath the water. Usually the people's reaction is like, oh wow, that's pretty cool. I am Petty Officer Imschweiler. I'm a fire control technician, second class of the United States Navy. Being a fire control technician on board a submarine is the best job on board the submarine because it's a warship made to go out and fight and blow things up if need to. And being a fire control technician, that's what we do for a living. I decided to join the Navy because I have four older brothers and I seen where they were going in their lives. Once I realized that I was also leading the same life as my brothers and I was working the same job, doing the same stuff every day, and I didn't really enjoy it very much, I decided to go talk to the recruiter because I want to go travel the world, have a steady income, have a career lined up for me. Being on the submarine, my everyday job is we work for 6 hours, we track contacts, maintain the missiles and torpedoes for 6 hours, and we get 12 hours off. And during our off time, we play video games, check our email, email our families, watch a lot of movies, and catch up on sleep. The food on the submarine is pretty awesome. We get steaks every week. All the food is fresh. Living on a submarine it's a lot better than most people would imagine. The Navy has changed me as a person because I have now learned to communicate with people better, taken a leadership role, and I have now had more responsibilities in my life than I could have had as a civilian doing the normal job. My plans for the future are to retire as a Master Chief Petty Officer of the Navy and to start a family, have kids, buy my own house, go to college, get a degree. All of this would not be possible without the Navy helping me.